Currently in the fourth spot after the original short program, Christine Huff and Doug LeDrea.
Jim, I really like this team. They are so determined. I don't think I've ever seen determination like this. They know exactly what they want to get done in the world of figure skating, and they are heading out to do it. I'm really impressed with them this week. Throw double axel, and that is such a huge throw. Not only did she fly, but he was actually following her, so the separation between them was not big, but she went and he kept up his speed. It was great.
And this is really a new partner for Christine, because last year, you recall, she skated with Kevin Wheeler,
who just skated here at Skate America. So here they are at Skate America, kind of going against each other.
They'll have to be careful because they dropped a feather out of Christine's costume.
And of course, one of the things that is the big story here at Skate America is the rule changes. And one of those rules is talking about the costumes. The reason for some of the costume changes is because it is dangerous if part of the costume should fall on the ice.
Judy, we mentioned that Christine used to skate with Kevin Wheeler. Safe to say, after talking with the coaches, she simply outgrew him.
That's right. That's exactly what happened. But I think it was a good trade for both of them. She and Doug work so well together. They were both backwards, facing each other, and right into a death spiral. They've really added a lot of difficulty this year. I like their program.
The jump to a national champion, as this couple has, how does that affect them in international competition?
That was a beautiful throw that they just did. It was a throw triple toe loop. It affects them so positively with their self-confidence, because when they arrive on the scene here at Skate America, they are the number one Canadian team, and it's a jump like from high school to college. It's really a big change for them, and they're handling it so well.
Saw beautiful. The feather on the ice. They just escaped a little danger there. This couple showing good international maturity.
Yes, they are. When they step out onto the ice, you know that they're champions, and you know that they are really looking for a medal in the international competition. They're also showing great creativity. Many of their lifts and their throws are very creative. The way that they're going into them, you're not expecting the move to happen, and then all of a sudden it pops out of nowhere. It was a very difficult lift. She was in a position that was extremely difficult, and of course had to get up there and then down. Good footwork. We've not seen a lot of good footwork tonight. It's very well done. They're doing a figure eight type footwork.
30 seconds to go, and they're hoping to move from fourth to third, or maybe even second, hoping to get a medal.
And the double flips at the end of the combination should have very good technical merit marks.
Finish for Christine Huff and Doug LeDrea out of Canada. They were in the fourth spot after the original short program, and the crowd here in Portland, Maine responds.
5-5, a 5-4, a 5-3, and finishing up with a 5-4. So that 4-9, very, very out of line, Judy.
It is a very out of line. I don't know what that reflects other than just a personal preference, because they certainly were
almost a half a point, though, out of sync. Big disparity. And next for artistic impression. A low of 5.0 and a high of 5.7. That's quick, Bob Pelletin.